everyone and welcome back to my channel. So hope you're all doing well and really keeping safe. So if you're seeing me for the first time, I am Anjali and you're watching Ashes Heaven. So hope everyone are really doing great. So I think I haven't uploaded any video last week. I'm so sorry for that. It is because I was not doing well last week, so I couldn't upload any of my videos. By the way, I was uploading shorts videos. So if you haven't watched any of my shorts, I am also uploading shorts video. So please have a look at that as well. So yeah, and if anyone who are new to my channel, welcome to our family. And if you are already an existing subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And if you are liking this video and if you feel like this video was very useful, then please do hit the like button below. And at the same time, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon right next to it so that you will receive the notifications of all the video that I upload in future. So without much late, let's get started. Okay guys, so today's video is all about Purple Haul. So today we are going to see the products which I have purchased from Purple. So as everyone were aware, Purple was having monsoon mania going out from, I think so, 8th of July to 15th of July, I guess. So there was a splendid offer going on. So back to back offers they were giving. So first we were having Beauty Carnival. Right after that they have introduced this monsoon mania, and it was going for almost 5 days. So there were splendid offers going on, up to 50% offers, and at the same time there were n number of huge offers was going on through this sale, guys. So I think most of you might have availed multiple products because this sale was just huge, I should say, because they were providing, for certain brands they were giving buy one get two free, buy two get one free, and buy one get one, buy two get two. So n number of offers were going on. So even I have availed few of these skincare products. So this time I haven't purchased makeup products, anything like that. So I have got wholly from this skincare products. So every time I was purchasing few makeup and skincare related, but this time all I got is only skincare. So I thought I'll focus more on skincare this time. So yeah, so without much delay, let's get started. Product that I purchased is this Good Vibes Strawberry Lip Balm. So Good Vibes was giving amazing offers. So Good Vibes, every day they were updating the offer. So one day if it is buy three get one free, then the next day it is like buy one get one, or if you are buying three then one amount will be automatically added to your cart. So in that way you are having a lot of offers going on for this Good Vibes. So Good Vibes, I should say, they are providing splendid offers each and every time. This is what I have noticed. And Good Vibes also has a lot of skincare products, guys, so you must definitely try it out. So this time I have purchased most of my products are from Good Vibes only, because they were providing a lot of offers. So anyways, I was getting offers, so I thought I'll just actually try this these particular products and all, so that I can let you know how these products are, how really they are working and all of that. This is 150 rupees, but guys, I would say that I did not get this for MRP for sure, because Good Vibes was giving a lot of offers. So I got this for around some 83 rupees or something like that, I'm not remembering, guys. So this is how it looks if you just take it out from the packaging. So this is how it looks. So this is, hope it is visible. So this is how it looks, clearly visible. So this is how it looks. This is the product, and I am actually liking this, guys. So I am yet to use this. So I think, so it comes like this, guys. So if you open the cap, there is also a lid given here. So if you just open the lid, then you will find the product inside. So what I have observed is every Good Vibes product looks similarly like this. The packaging is quite similar, though it is a face mask or skincare gel or whatever it might be. The packaging is just very similar. So if you just open this lid, then you will have the product inside. So I should say, I haven't tried this out yet, guys, but I can say that if you open it, this really has a strong smell of strawberry, guys. So right after you open the this cap, you will feel the fragrance of strong strawberry. So try out the consistency, guys. So I think this is not a glass jar, this is a fiber kind of a jar. So the consistency is really smooth, guys. So it is just melting it. So it is actually melting inside. So the consistency is really smooth. And I think this keeps your lips hydrated and moisturized for a pretty good time, because this is just melting out, guys. So I really liked it. So I'll just try it out and let you know, how hydrating and moisturizing is this lip balm. So this is my first purchase. That I purchased is this Good Vibes green tea face wash. So this is Good Vibes Green Tea Purifying Face Wash, and here it is written that there are no parabens added or no mineral oil. So no parabens and no mineral oil. That is actually a good concept because you don't want to add any chemical. So that way, I think they are using really good ingredients. And at the same time, the MRP of this is 195 rupees. But I should say I got this for free because I have opted to be an Elite member. So as you all know, there is a concept of Elite membership. For availing Elite membership, you have an option to choose a free gift worth 200 rupees, something like that. So in that way, you will have almost around 20 to 25 products included in the freebies category. So in that, you can select any one product. So in that, there were a lot of products included in that. But I thought I'll just take this product and I'll just try it out how it works on my skin. So I choose this product to consider as my freebie. So in that way, I got this for free. So I'm just using this guy. So I really like the consistency and the smell. I'm liking this guy. So I'm already using this. So in near future, I'll just let you know the review of this product as well. So, and if you want to know more about this Elite membership concept, I'll just do another video, because if I add in this video, this becomes very lengthy. So I'll just, make another video about this Elite membership in my next upcoming video. And basically, I am a skin, oily skin type, as you all know. So I have to see and analyze how this is working on my skin. After that, I'll just definitely share a review and feedback of this particular product. So the review, if I had to give an instant feedback about this product, I am really liking this guy. So let me see if it is really working on my skin. I'll just definitely share a feedback on this. So this is my next purchase. And the next product that I purchased is this Good Vibes Rose Hip Face Mask, again from the category of Good Vibes, because Good Vibes was providing splendid offers. So I thought I'll just explore more about this Good Vibes product, because I have heard many people talking about this product. So I really want to use this and know how good is this Rose Hip Skin Glow Face Mask. So this product, I haven't tried it yet. So to be frank, I did not try this product yet, guys. So I received this package 2 to 3 days ago. They delivered it 2 to 3 days ago. So I have to try this out and I'll definitely share a feedback on this. So if anyone is interested in knowing the feedback and review of this particular product, which is Good Vibes Rose Hip Skin Glow Face Mask, then do let me know in the comment section below, guys. I will definitely do one for you. So if you just open it, as I said, packaging is similar for everything, guys. So even though it is a small packaging or a big one, the packaging is quite similar for everything. So once you open the lid, you have a strong smell of rose coming out, guys. So after that, obviously you have a lid here. So if you just open the lid, inside you can see this beautiful color, guys. I really, really like this color. I'm really, excited to use this, because this color is just awesome, guys. As you can see, the color is just superb, I should say. And the fragrance is similar to rose water, guys. So ditto, I can say it is exact. The smell is exactly similar to rose water. No other smell I can feel. The fragrance is completely like a rose water. So I think I am liking this. Obviously this color just surprised me, because I really, really like this color. So I'm excited to use this product, and I'll definitely share you the feedback, guys. So this is the first ever time I'm going to use a face mask like this. So, and that is from Good Vibes. So let me see and I'll just let you know in the upcoming videos. And the MRP of this is 240 rupees, but I forgot to add, so there was buy one get one free offer going on, and I purchased this particular product for MRP, and the lip balm was completely for free. Yeah, I forgot to add that, guys. So I didn't pay anything for lip balm. So lip balm was free for me because I purchased this. So it was like buy one at MRP and get one for free. So I bought this for MRP, that is for 240 rupees. And automatically lip balm was freely added to my cart. And at the same time, I purchased Elite membership and I got this green tea face wash for free. So I got two freebies. Only one product is what I have purchased, in short. So yeah, so this is my next purchase. The product that I purchased is from something different. From a different brand, because I almost have three more products with me. All of these three are again from Good Vibes. Only one product is different, which is Everyouth Golden Peel Off Face Mask. Okay, this is Everyouth Golden Peel Off Face Mask. So products face mask, face pack. So everything, they have a lot of peel off face masks available. So in that range, I got this Everyouth Naturals Advanced Golden Peel Off Mask. So this is, this actually has a very good fragrance of orange, guys. So this is actually an orange peel off mask. So they are claiming it to be with 24 karat gold and all of that. I know that is just an attraction kind of a thing. Nobody is going to add gold into it, right? So it is just for marketing sake. And this is 30 grams product, and they are saying that it is all suitable for all skin types. And at the same time, the MRP of this is 55 rupees. But I got this for around 50 or something like that. I'm not remembering the exact price, guys. So this is how it looks like. This is a 30 grams packaging. You also have the bigger sizes available in this. If you are interested in buying the bigger sizes, you also have that available. So I have tried it once, guys. So this has really good strong smell of an orange, as I said. So if you could open, if you'll just open, it looks like this, guys. And the product comes out from this particular, you know, see, as you can see, the product is coming out. This is, you know, orange in color. Like, you know, you have that, you know, strepsils, right? So a similar color it has. So you have to just take it out and apply it all over your face and just peel it out, guys. So that is way it is, in that way it works. So I really liked it. So I'm just going to review in detail about this product as well. So do, you know, stay tuned to my channel so that I will review all of this, and you guys will get to know about the feedback of all of these products whichever I am showing. So this is my next purchase. Is this Good Vibes Brightening Gel. So this is Papaya Brightening Light Gel Cream. So this is how it looks. All of this packaging are quite similar, guys. So as I said, the packaging are all quite similar. This is rose hip face mask, this is light gel. So packaging is just same for every product, mask or gel or whatever it might be. I think I got this for free if I'm not wrong. So there were, as I said, there was some buy one get one offer going on. So again, I got one product and this one was for free, in that way I got this. So this is papaya. So I have selected papaya, you know, gel. You also had multiple other products, but I just thought of trying this, so I choose this as a freebie. Actually, the MRP of this is 249 rupees, but I absolutely got this for free, guys. And even in this, no parabens, no mineral oil. I think all of these Good Vibes products don't have parabens and mineral oils in that, which is a very good thing. So if you just open again, similar, you have the packaging, you have a lid kind of a thing, and inside you will find this cream, guys. So this is a white gel like a cream. This cream is actually super light, and also their claim is like watery, guys. So it is actually light and it has a water-based consistency, which I really, really like. So as mine is an oily skin, I actually like to really suit oily skin type people, because for oily skin type, you always need a light gel or light moisturizer, right? So in that way, this is really light and super, you know, super light texture it has. So I really liked it. So again, as I said, I will try all of these products and I'll let you know in the feedback of these, you know, products in my upcoming videos. So yeah, this is what I purchased. So if anyone is interested, can try this out. So this is my next product. I purchased from Good Vibes is this very familiar and very hyped product, which is this Good Vibes Rose Glow Toner. So I have purchased this Rose Glow Toner. Earlier I was using some other brands, but rose water or Rose Glow Toner is just unavoidable part of my skincare routine, because I'm really used using this and I really like using a lot of rose water to my skin, because it keeps me calm and, you know, keeps my skin so fresh. So I really like using a lot of rose water. So this is next product which I purchased. As I'm using this, guys, I'm really liking the consistency of this. This is very similar to, you know, any rose water. So I really liked it. So there is nothing much to talk about this. This is a very, you know, very obvious or very, you know, general like a rose water. So there is nothing much complicated in this. The MRP of this is 195 rupees. And yeah, this is also no alcohol, no paraben, no sulfate, cruelty free. So you can just absolutely try this out for all the skin types. If you are looking for a rose glow toner, then I would suggest this, you know, Good Vibes Rose Glow Toner. You can just give it a try. So this is my next product. And finally, the last product that I purchased is this serum, which is tea tree and papaya serum. So this is my first ever face serum, guys. So I haven't tried any face serum till date. So this is my first ever face serum and I'm super excited to try this out on my skin, because I have an oily skin, and as I said in some earlier videos, I choose products very carefully because I don't want to, you know, irritate my skin, because sometimes my skin is, you know, acne prone and pimple prone. So sometimes very big pimples appear on my skin. So I'm really scared to choose products or, you know, do experiments with my skin. But I have heard many, you know, reviews on this particular face serum. And this is like oil control face serum, which is perfectly apt for an oily type skin type people. So I just thought, why can't I give it a try? So in that way, I bought this particular serum, so I'm super excited to try this out. I will just definitely try this out and let you know how this is working, guys. So if you just open, this is how it looks. So this is the packaging. So this is like a, you have a dropper here, and you can use the product using this dropper. So this doesn't come like this, guys. The dropper will be separate, and you will have a, you know, nozzle. You'll have a fixer here and a cap, so you will have to remove this cap and you know, fix this dropper. So in that way I have fixed this dropper, guys. So if you just see, this is how the packaging it looks. And this is a glass packaging, I guess. So I think this is breakable. So this is like really tiny, guys. So they this is just 10 ml packaging. So this is again no paraben and no sulfate. This is tea tree and papaya oil control face serum. So this is no animal testing again. I'm just looking out for the MRP, guys. So the MRP of this is 240 rupees, but I got this for around 160 something, guys. Some offer was going on, 50% offer something was going on. So in that offer I bought this. So I'm really excited to try this out, and I'll definitely share my feedback on this particular product. Do let me know if anyone is looking out for this you know, review. So if you just open, it comes in a, you know, as I said, it comes in a dropper like this. So the product will be inside, and you can just drop it inside and apply it nicely onto your face, and you know, allow it to dry, and you can just make this as a part of your skincare. So I'm gonna try this out, and I'll just definitely share my feedback, guys. So this is my last, these are all the products that I purchased from this particular offer. So it was indeed a great offer, I must say, because you know, n number of offers you were having, buy one get one, 50%, 40% flat, 30%, so n number of offers they were providing. So I think this was a splendid offer, and I thought nobody should miss this type of offers, because you can just, you know, buy out your favorite products at, you know, exciting offers, which is really a great, you know, effort from this particular apps. So yeah, I really felt that it's a great, you know, deal, and I have got few of my favorite products, and yeah, I'm pretty much satisfied so far. I'll just update you with all my reviews of using this particular products in my channel. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, guys, before you leave. And if you have liked this particular video, please hit that like button below and leave your valuable comments in the comment section below. And at the same time, if you have any suggestions or any improvements, or if you want me to do any particular videos, do let me know in the comment section below as well. I'll be definitely doing that, and I'll just, you know, you know, if you have any feedbacks, please let me know. I'll update and I'll improve on my you know, feedback, I mean on my low areas as well. So yeah, that's all for today. So if you are liking my channel and video, please like, share and subscribe, share it with your friends and family as well. And yeah, that's all for today. So see you soon in another video. Till then, bye and take care.